5 years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. I'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream,
Jiggy,
huh?
Stop sending images.
Best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Bit.
I love you more. You don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang! Come on, guys. No way. Can't be it.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god, I'm in. I can't believe it. Right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark.
Well.
No. Correct. I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
And this is actually really cool. Holy. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, shit. Found a comic.
She leaps and does not score.
Wait a second. What's up here? What I'm supposed to do?
There we go.
Yep.
Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump?
Damn, she has her own base inside of a water tower.
Back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Ugh, Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Upstairs. Don't want to bump my head jumping up like last time. Need my laptop.
This is so cool. Omnix, holy.
Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. Still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day.
Like, those are the comics that she got on A-Day. She has that same poster in her bedroom.
Thank you.
Look at the Captain America. That's cool.
Alright, let's see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. You're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There was no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
I want to see what happens.
No, it's fine.
Scan complete. No inhuman DNA detected. Thank you for your compliance. If you would like to get feedback on your scan today, you can fill out a survey at AIM's website. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
I knew that guy was bad from playing beta.
What was I thinking? Not graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the Cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic, so Christ. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead.
They destroyed the Hulk statue.
Man, big guy.
Supposed to go. Is it this way? Certainly was not that way. Cool. It's gotta be this way. Yeah, it has to be that way. How do I get over there, though? So? Oh, wait.
Cap. It's been too long.
How dare they break the Hulk statue?
Hey, how are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool, lighter. Back, huh? So they could kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No? What is it then? Hmm? You must get you going?
Come on, Phyllis.
Stupid sympathize.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no, he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude. Are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. Me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Shoot.
I just had to go through here.
Wants your help. Go. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid.
I'm supposed to go around this way. There we go. I'm screwed. I went the wrong way.
Clear.
Is that supposed to happen?
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. In a subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl! Now!
Oh boy.
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll make Abu, though, punish them for hiding. I must. Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, crap!
Come on, all I want to do is live.
Kamala Khan, stop running!
Not gonna happen!
Leave me alone.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm just gonna keep throwing my fist at you, boy. Hell yeah.
Jersey.